尊敬的各位来宾、各位朋友、女士们、先生们，大家晚上好。
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all.
欢迎各位光临郑州国际会展中心，出席2008中国国内旅游交易会欢迎晚会暨国际旅游小姐冠军总决赛颁奖晚会。
And welcome to the Zhengzhou International Convention and Exhibition Center for the 2008 China Tourism Trade Fair and the Miss Tourism Queen International Evening Gala.
我是中国中央电视台节目主持人刘芳菲。I'm Liu Fangfei from CCTV.
And 我的名字叫吴大维，大家晚上好。My name is David Wu from all over the place.
好，那么刚才一个盛大欢快的开场歌舞，国色天香，为我们描绘了一个美轮美奂的2008年的春天。这个春天，因为我们相聚在黄河岸边的古都郑州，因为我们汇聚了全球的快乐，而必将被你我长久的记忆。
What you saw was a beautiful dance called Beauties and Blossom. We know that Zhengzhou is the birthplace of the Chinese nation. And also we know that Zhengzhou is an ancient capital along the banks of the Yellow River. And with the program this evening, you're sure to have a very unforgettable night.
今天晚上我们将和来自世界上400多个著名旅游城市的朋友们一起，和来自世界上115个国家和地区的佳丽们一同，来聆听开放的中国在世界东方奏响的和谐乐章，一同见证一个与和平同行的春天盛典。
真是太好了 ，because tonight we're blessed with friends from over 400 cities from around the world, and our beautiful contestants came from 115 countries and regions from around the world.
国色天香，群芳争艳。接下来，让我们有请各国佳丽在国际旅游小姐大赛的主题曲中，身着具有本民族特色的华美服装登台亮相。
当然，千万不要忘了，今天呢也会在这边呢，就是全国的2008国际旅游小姐冠军总决赛里面呢，也会同时揭晓最终的桂冠的佳丽。所以这个时候呢，也可以为您最喜欢的佳丽们在加油打气的。Okay, so along with the theme song today, we will be seeing our contestants for the very first time dressed in various costumes from various nations.
好，有请谭晶、黄伟麟。
Let's welcome them.
Joining hand in hand for peace.
维，刚才看到各国佳丽往这一站哈，我觉得真的是百花齐放，争奇斗艳。哎，今天我们是一个跟春天相关的聚会，这也是一个关于花的聚会。其实河南呢，也可以说得上是花的故乡了。我们河南洛阳的牡丹有着甲天下的美誉。
其实呢，我在洛阳呢一个很好的亲戚，但是很久没有见了。但是呢，我也知道这个洛阳的牡丹呢是非常美丽的，而且我还跟我的朋友们就学了一首诗的一段，虽然我的国文不太好，
那说来听听。
但是我都写好在这儿，念的看看感受如何啊？
来感觉一下
啊。OK， 就是讲到这个牡丹，洛阳地脉花最宜，牡丹尤为天下奇。不隆嘣，如何？
天下奇。
对啊，其实这个只是一小段，那当然不能够足以真正表示这个牡丹的美，但起码是个很好的一个开始吧，我觉得。
对，其实除了诗之外，我们也可以在动听的歌声当中来体味牡丹的国色天香与东方神韵。接下来我们就有请著名歌唱家宋祖英为大家演唱一首《东方牡丹》。
好的， We know that the peony's home is right here in China, and to sing about the beauty and the elegance of the flower peony, let's welcome one of the most popular female singers here in China, Miss 宋祖英。
有请宋祖英。
千花之香
度的歌舞闻名全球，那么印度的影城宝莱坞也有着东方好莱坞的美誉。那印度歌舞电影可以说是以他们独具特色的表演赢得了全世界观众朋友们的喜爱。
是的，I'm sure everyone's heard about Hollywood. I'm sure that almost everybody have also heard of Bollywood. We know Bollywood is famous for their dancing, their choreography, and their singing, and they're very passionate, everything, and their live choreography on the film. So today, we'll be seeing something very special right here with us in person.
那接下来我们就有请闻名全球的印度宝莱坞歌舞团的艺术家们为我们带来一段火热奔放的印度风情舞蹈表演。特别值得一提的是，担任领舞的是2004年国际旅游小姐大赛总冠军的获得者 Zabina Kiang 小姐。
Yes, and of course, we'll be seeing a live dance by the Bollywood Dance Ensemble. And what's worthy of mentioning is the person or the beautiful lady that's leading the dance tonight is our Miss Tourism International Queen, and Tourism Queen International of the year 2004. Now let's see they're all ready. Let's give it a round of applause for our Bollywood Dance Ensemble.
掌声欢迎。
जिया चले जा चले जिया चले जा चले नैनु तले धुआं चले धुआं चले
पुंजिरी दंजी कुंजी क्यो मुंदिरी मुत्तोले जिंदी क्यो मंजनी वर्ण चुंदरी वावे तंग नक्क तगदी मियाडुं तंग निलावे पुंजिरी दंजी कुंजी क्यो मुंदिरी मुत्तोले जिंदी क्यो मंजनी वर्ण चुंदरी वावे तंग नक्क तगदी मियाडुं
चले जा चले नैनु तले धुआं चले धुआं चले रात भर धुआं चले जानू ना जानू ना जानू ना आस तेरी जिया जले जवां जले
से काहे आए लाज सजनी छूने ते अंग मोहे आज सजनी
晚上我们不仅与美丽同行，我们同样与多元优秀的旅游文化同行。我们以旅游为请柬，诚邀各位和我们共同续写黄河文明。
Yes, we're gathered here next to the Yellow River from friends from far and near. And of course, it's all about tourism. Hopefully, a lot more people from around the world will come here and understand our culture and come and check out the Yellow River. It's very great, very grand, very beautiful. And of course, this evening, we have friends and performers from all around the world also. So, 今天晚上的下一个演出呢，也可以说也是之前有来自中国澳门的，对不对？
对。
然后来自不同地方，接下来我们跑到更远一点的地方去。
去俄罗斯。
Yes.
邀请一位海豚音王子加盟我们的演出，他就是著名的 Vitas.
All right. So our next performer, let's go a little bit further away from China, Macau. Let's all go all the way to Russia. When I first heard his voice, I had to hide all my glass and coats because if my glasses hear his voice, they'll probably all crack and all crash and shatter to nothing because his voice is so high that really amazed me the first time I heard him. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome from Russia, Vitas with Opera Number 2.
有请 Vitas.
Стучится в окно, плачет опять надо мной. Ночью гроза, а наутро туман. Солнце остыло совсем. Давние боли идут чередой. Пусть собираются все.
精彩演唱总能给听过的人留下深刻的印象，它不仅具有天籁般动听的高音区，中低音区同样富有磁性。接下来有请 Vitas 先生为我们演唱一首《我的天鹅》 My Swan from Vitas. Let's enjoy it.
Oh, 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 oh,
со мною лебедь мой, а весной он загрустил, я отпустил. Лети, лети, он над облаками, чужой он среди людей. Ты любовь не трожь руками и не стреляй в лебедей. Лебедь мой, он был ручной, он был земной, со мною лебедь мой, золотой последний снег. Лети для всех, лети, лети, он над облаками, чужой он среди людей. Ты любовь не трожь руками и не стреляй в лебедей. Лети, лети.
Thank you, Vitas. Thank you very much. All right. 掌声无所谓，没关系。
谢谢，再次感谢。大维啊，我考考你。啊。这个维塔斯先生呢，来自于俄罗斯。那么俄语当中的谢谢怎么说？考住了吧？
说不出来。
斯巴西巴。
啊？
斯巴西巴。
斯巴西。真的、啊、
对，斯巴西巴就是俄语谢谢的意思。
哦，不错嘛，所以语言天赋也不错嘛，对不对？
跟你学的。
谢谢你。
其实啊，我们经常出去旅游的时候都要学两句当地的语言，便于沟通。 其实在这里我们还要提醒在座的所有的朋友们，微笑就是我们出门最好的旅游指南。
说的也是，其实刚才说到这个不同的语言， like different, if you go to different countries for like touring and stuff, you have to learn like a couple of phrases, you know, of the local language. 学几句嘛，好用嘛， right? 那如果说通常我学的我都不会记得， like I don't remember what I've learned. So when people look at me, start talking to me, 跟我讲话的时候呢，我一样用刚才那一招，就是
微笑是吗？
I smile because I don't understand, but it's okay. 但没关系，因为微笑是全世界共同开心而且是和平的语言。
笑脸会成为我们旅途当中美好的回忆。有的时候啊，一段特别的声音也会开启我们对某一段回忆的。
说的也是。那么接下来呢，这个声音可以说非常特别。So coming up, the sound is very very special because 因为接下来的朋友们给我们带来的歌曲呢，因为他们可以说都是出生于这个二十一世纪的，就刚才。就那个附近，你知道吗？
八十年代的。
对，那个时候，所以呢，让我突然间想到当年我是年轻的时候是什么样的一个人物，你知道吗？所以看到他们呢，让我又回到这个童年的时候，想到非常多的当年的回忆等等等等等等。所以今天他给我们带一首 song called I Believe. So coming up, we have a lot of kids, very cute kids, who were born around you know, when the 20th century, we're finishing up the beginning of the 21st century, which brought back a lot of memories for me, like when I was their age, which was just a few years ago, okay? So they're going to bring a song called Believe, and of course, they're going to be singing about the beauty of traveling.
那么接下来让我们共同欣赏童声合唱 相信。有请孩子们。如果作为一名旅行者来到河南，最想去什么地方？
好，那么来到河南呢，我想大家都会想到这个少林寺去看一看，因为可能对河南真的老实说不是那么的熟悉，但是呢就知道在河南呢嵩山有这么一个少林寺，而且是无人不知无人不晓。
对呀，天下功夫出少林嘛，拥有1500多年历史的少林功夫可以说是东方禅武文化的代表，说它是中国一绝那是当之无愧。
说的也是。 So when you come to 河南 where would you go? I think most people who love the martial arts or loves even movies have all heard about the Shaolin Temple and the Kung Fu Mastery. So if you come to 郑州, it's very close to a place called 嵩山, and that's where the Shaolin Temple is. So we talk about Chinese Kung Fu is known around the world. So coming up, 接下来呢咱们就要看一看 coming up, we're going to see a bunch of young little masters from the Shaolin Temple and see how they master the Wushu at such a young, tender age.
一同来欣赏少林雄风。 晚上来自全世界的优秀艺术家们汇聚到我们国色天香的舞台，用经典的艺术诠释着全新的旅游文化。
Of course, like tonight, we have all our friends from around the world coming here to Zhengzhou, go sharing what tourism is all about, going to different places, meeting different people, and of course, trying to enjoy every part of the new place that you're going to.
接下来这位艺术家来自于浪漫的法国，他的钢琴演奏也是那样的优雅浪漫。他被称为是现代钢琴王子，也被称为是浪漫的钢琴诗人。他就是中国观众非常熟悉的理查德·克莱德曼先生。
Okay, well, coming up, I think we need not too much introduction, but someone we all know so well from his piano songs from all different types. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from France, Mr. Richard Clayderman.
有请理查德·克莱德曼先生演奏《水边的阿波迪娜》。谢谢理查德·克莱德曼先生。
Thank you very much。
那今天晚上，浪漫的钢琴王子来到了古都郑州。接下来，他将用黑白两色的琴键为我们讲述一个东方罗密欧与朱丽叶的爱情绝唱。
And the next song, I'm sure a lot of people, especially a lot of our friends from China or Chinese friends, will understand very well because next song that Mr. Clayderman is going to be playing for us is a version, I guess you can call it the Chinese version of Romeo and Juliet.
一同来欣赏《梁祝》。
Mr. Richard Clayderman. 谢谢。那我们知道呢，一首《茉莉花》呢，我应该可以说是也是无人不知、无人不晓了。那么现在在那个普契尼的这个《杜兰朵》里面呢，有另外一个版本的《茉莉花》，但这首歌呢，我们从小到大都是听这首歌，就是听了很多不同的版本。那么可以说，《茉莉花》这首歌呢，《Jasmine Flower》this song a very popular song, a Chinese song， 可以说是咱们中国人的一个招牌或者个友好的象征吗？向世界来说的话，
我觉得可以这样说，茉莉花不仅仅是中国的，同时也是世界的一笔宝贵的文化财富。那接下来呢，在茉莉花动听的歌声当中，来自全球各地的佳丽们将身着来自中国、马来西亚和韩国、法国等十位世界著名服装设计师特意为本次大赛设计的具有中国元素的晚礼服登台亮相，让我们掌声有请他们。
Alright, so coming up along with a beautiful song called The Jasmine Flower, we'll be once again seeing our beautiful contestants from 115 countries wearing a very Eastern kind of a design from designers from Malaysia, China, France, and also Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome once again our contestants.
同样热烈的掌声请出歌唱家廖昌永、汤灿。
Welcome.
朋友们，接下来我要隆重为您介绍一支团队，它是中国唯一的一支国家芭蕾舞团。成立49年来，他们创作并演绎了像《红色娘子军》《黄河》和《梁祝》等无数经典芭蕾名作。它就是中国中央芭蕾舞团。
Okay, now I'll be introducing to you the only ballet ensemble in China. They've been around since 49 years, and they put together plenty and huge ballet performances like the Red Detachment of Women, the Yellow River, or the Butterfly Lovers, and so on and so forth. So that's plenty to watch. Okay, so later on you'll be seeing their performances, but this time be very different. 这次表演不一样了。
对，今天他们将为我们带来一个非常年轻、富有时尚色彩的芭蕾舞剧。这样的一天，这个舞蹈片段呢，又选自著名编舞大师罗兰·佩蒂的名作《平克·弗洛伊德芭蕾》。
好，这一次呢，他们给我们带来一个非常 different, something very different this time from the ballet troupe, because they'll be doing something called rock ballet, and they'll be doing a part of Roland Petit's Pink Floyd ballet, and this part is called One of These Days. How different is it? You watch, you decide.
一同来欣赏。
那我们知道现在那个奥运的这个圣火呢也在传递全世界，而且呢这一次的传递这个名称呢叫做和谐之旅。那么而且他们就说这一次呢，我们也知道了，应该都知道，就是这一次的圣火传递呢是参与人是最人数最多的一次，而且距离最长的一次。
从7月28日到31日，奥运圣火将传递到我们河南的商丘、开封、郑州、洛阳和安阳五座城市。奥运圣火将首次在中华文明的发源地点燃激情，传递梦想。
是的，那么在8月8日呢，2008年在北京，我们就会就这个时候呢，给全世界，给他们看看什么叫同一个世界、同一个梦想这个全新的理念。
那接下来我们就有请各国佳丽和著名钢琴家孔祥东、著名歌手孙楠、李玟共同唱响奥运。
So coming up right now, we're going to be seeing a performance by the popular singers Coco Lee, Sun Nan, and accompany them on piano, the talented 孔祥东, who together with Giorgio Moroder composed the song that's coming up called Forever Friends. And of course, along with the song, we'll be seeing the contestants in some new Olympic gears. Let's check it out.
有请各位。
Oh,
这首奥运歌曲真的是激动人心啊，听了之后有什么样的感觉？我特别希望奥运生活能够早一天传到我们河南。
对，但是我觉得应该就慢慢的，该做的还是要该做，是不是？慢慢的，你期待越久的，得到的会越开心。
没错，其实现在啊，我们所在的郑州市已经是一座非常富有魅力的城市了。它不仅是中国优秀旅游城市、国家级历史文化名城，同时呢，它以它丰厚积淀的中原文化和时尚的色彩，现在已经吸引了越来越多年轻人的目光。
对的，其实说得很好啊。So we know Zhengzhou as a very, we could call it an ancient or very historical city. But then again, we don't have to dwell on that as a historical city only, but you know, the developments and everything that's happening in this city, a lot of young and more fashionable people are being drawn into this city called Zhengzhou. So coming up from France is a real sign of true young energy.
接下来我们就有请曾经获得国际街舞大赛的法国流浪者街舞团的舞者给我们带来街舞世纪风。
Let's welcome from France the Vagabond Crew.
Bye-bye.
所以接着说呢，就是今天朋友们来自五湖四海，有些可能住的比较远一点，400多个城市，可能来自108000里，那可能有点远，但是能够来呢就很好了。有些就在你旁边2-3公尺或2-3英尺，像这些朋友也不一定。You know, but some come from like maybe 1,000 miles away, 1,000 miles away. That's not that far, right? 如果说你住108000里来到郑州，可能过程会长一点。但如果只有在千里之外的话呢，就不会觉得那么远了。OK, 时间比较近。OK, so without further ado, we got coming up one of the two, that makes a lot of sense. Two of the most popular singers, OK, in Chinese pop area, all right.咱们的国语流行乐的两位最受欢迎的朋友们之二 OK Ladies and gentlemen 带来千里之外费玉清 And Jay Chou 周杰伦
沧海，我等待回来。时间被安排，因一场意外，你悄然走开。故事在城外，浓雾散不开，看不清对白。你听不出来，风声不存在，是我在感慨。醒来是谁在窗台把结局打开，那薄如蝉翼的未来经不起谁的猜。
我送你离开千里之外，你无声黑白，沉默年代或许不该太遥远的相爱。我送你离开天涯之外，你是否还在？情深何来，生死难猜，用一生去等待。
我唱着带风车里外车站里站台，山之外千里花白雪落地的青苔，看着山之外远处高高不等你来。
一生琉璃白透明着尘埃，你无瑕的爱。你从雨中来诗化了悲哀，我淋湿现在。
芙蓉水面彩穿行影犹在，你却不回来。啊，被岁月覆盖，你说的花开，过去成空白。
梦醒来是谁在窗台把结局打开，
看的未来
经不起谁来猜。我送你离开千里之外，你无声黑白，沉默年代或许不该太遥远的相爱。
我送你离开天涯之外，你是否爱在我今生何来，
生死难猜，用一生。我送你离开千里之外，你无声黑白，沉默年代或许不该太遥远的相爱。
我送你离开天涯之外，你是否爱在我，
情深何来，生死难猜，用一生去等待。
谢费玉清。接下来带来这首歌曲，比较动感一点的中国风，霍元甲。把手举起来，后面的朋友，看着你们的手，跟着节奏一起动 ，Come on。会可能太等着，身正壮硬的什么人笑着，天下谁的敌又如何，只敢跟我不像武的，我的拳脚撩的却那肯独自寻觅一个，江湖难测谁是强者，谁在一头无灵的刺客，
小城里岁月的火炬见着你勇气，
我就是你正在完整的我，
过
跟我切过，
过
耶，
就是你
哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼哼天下谁的敌又如何，只敢跟我背上武德，我拳脚撩的却有那狠毒真是另一个，江湖难测谁是强者，谁在一头无灵的资格，
小生命岁月的火炬见着你勇气，
是中华民族的母亲河，举世闻名的古代中国丝绸之路有一条就是从黄河边上的河南出发的，那是一条连接了东西方文化与经济的交流之路，在绵延万里的欧亚大陆上书写了大汉盛唐无数的传奇。
是的，那么其实刚才呢，如果说想到以前的话，想到古时候的话呢，如果说真的想聚集那么多的朋友，来自400多个城市，然后来自115个国家以及地区来说的话呢，谈何容易啊！但今天我们当然做到了 ，OK。那这个时候呢，我们就应该让我们随着汉唐乐舞呢，我们就任时光倒回，回到这个千年前的这个中国古文明之路，重复那缤纷落英繁华盛景啊！
一同来欣赏大型舞蹈汉唐乐舞。
Okay, we know that the Yellow River is the mother river of China. And we know that one of the Silk Roads actually originated here in the Henan province way back when. So right now, we're going to have a nice big dance performance for you from the Han and Tang dynasty. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you very much.
曲汉唐乐舞将地球的记忆唤醒千年。那接下来，来自115个国家和地区的佳丽们将身着雍容华贵的晚礼服，为我们展示地球的今夕和明天。
Okay, we're coming down to our final round of the competition for the Miss Tourism Queen International. So now we're going to be seeing them elegantly in the beautiful evening gowns. So once again, let's welcome our beautiful contestants from 115 countries and regions from around the world.
那他们展示结束之后，第一轮的比赛成绩也即将揭晓，祝他们好运。
Okay, later on we're finding out after this round, we'll be finding later real soon who the top 20 finalists are.
好，掌声有请。那么接下来呢，就是我们这一次的国际旅游小姐最高潮的一部分了。因为之前呢，你看过几轮的这个展示了之后呢，我想这个花落谁家应该也暂时有一部分的主了吧，应该这么说啊。 就是我们今天晚上第一个激动人心的环节，我们将宣布 进入前二十名的选手，他们是。
Okay, now for 20 finalists, the Miss Tourism Queen International. Get ready for this one.
白俄罗斯小姐。
Miss Belarus.
捷克小姐。
We also congratulate Miss Czechoslovakia.
希腊小姐。
Next, Miss Greece.
下一位，黑山小姐。
Get ready, Miss Montenegro.
罗马尼亚小姐
and Miss Romania.
瑞典小姐
Miss Sweden.
乌克兰小姐
and congratulate Miss Ukraine.
加拿大小姐
Okay, from North America, Miss Canada.
智利小姐。
Miss Chile.
秘鲁小姐。
And coming up next, Miss Peru.
波多黎各小姐。
Miss Puerto Rico.
安哥拉小姐。
I also congratulate Miss Angola.
加纳小姐。
Miss Ghana.
卢旺达小姐
Miss Rwanda
巴厘岛小姐
Next from sunny Bali
古巴小姐
Also congratulate Miss Cuba
日本小姐
Miss Japan
泰国小姐
Down to our last three Miss Thailand
澳大利亚小姐
Very good day Miss Australia
还有最后一个名额。
There's one last name.
她就是中国小姐。
Miss China.
Congratulations, 祝贺各位。
Congratulate all, thank you very much. We also congratulate and also thank you for all the contestants from around the world. Thank you for your participation. Your smile has really made a deep impression on all of us. Thank you very much.
祝贺，祝贺进入前二十名的小姐，祝贺你们。我们也期待着在你们当中前五甲的产生。那在这里，我们要特别感谢那些没有入围的各国的旅游小姐们，你们的微笑和美丽装点了我们2008最美好的回忆。谢谢。
Thank you very much. And later on, we'll see who will be in the final five. Thank you all. Congratulations once again to our top 20 finalists.
谢谢，谢谢各国家里面，谢谢你们。
Thank you very much.
在还在继续，那么进入前二十位的小姐呢，她还要经过近一轮的考评，来攫取进入前五名的资格。
对的， We know that there's 20 finalists, but later on we're going to come down to 5. And who will be the brand new 2008 Miss Tourism Queen International? We will find out real soon. 待会我们就会知道到底谁是全新的冠军了。
好，那一会儿呢，我们再慢慢的揭晓。朋友们，紧张的角逐之后，接下来我们要放松一下。我们要有请一位来自丹麦的歌手，他的名字非常有趣，叫做麦克学摇滚 ，Michael Learns to Rock。
All right, so coming up, while they figure out who the final 5 finalists are.We're going to take a little break, but the thing is, the band that's coming up from Denmark, I'm sure all of our friends in Asia will know them very well and their songs. The group is very interesting. So far, if I have a chance, I ask them, why is it called Michael Learns to Rock? So from Denmark, well, we should give them a little bit of time to set up. 让他们去准备一下吧，好不好？
那我们拭目以待，来听一听。
是的。
Michael 学摇滚。会是一个怎样的精彩演绎？
其实这个时候应该去旁边问一下，到底里面是不是真的有个人叫 Michael， 你知道吗？其实根本就没有人叫 Michael，
可能原来他
John、Paul、Eric、David、Steve，right？
也可能他原来学唱歌的这个老师叫做 ，no， 他可能原来叫 Michael。
这样吧，我先问他一下 ，anybody in the group named Michael？OK，、okay, 待会儿他们就会告诉你了 ，OK？ Is all ready？ 准备好了吗 ？OK？
OK， let's enjoy it。
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Learns to Rock!
Baby, won't you tell me why there is sadness in your eyes? I don't want to say goodbye to you. Love is one big I should try to forget, but there is something left in my head. You're the one to set it up, now you're the one to make it stop. I'm the one who's feeling lost right now. Now you want me to forgetEvery little thing you said, but there is something left in my head. I won't forget the way you're kissing, the feeling so strong will last it for so long. But I'm not the man your heartIs missing. That's why you go away. I know you will never satisfy. No matter how I try, and now you wanna say goodbye to me. Oh no, love is one big illusion.I should try to forget, but there is something left in my head. I won't forget the way you're kissing, the feeling so strong will last it for so long. But I'm not the man your heartIs missing. That's why you go away. I know it's no. Sitting here all alone in the middle of nowhere, I don't know which way to go. There ain't so much to say.There ain't so much for me,
so much for
anymore.
Me.
Oh, I won't forget the way
you're kissing. The feeling's so strong, we're lasting for so long. But I'm not the man your heart is missing. That's why you go away. I know. That's why you go away. I know.
谢谢 ，Thank you. The next song is a Chinese song, a beautiful Chinese song that we stole.
Forget, but I won't let go. Looking at a crowded street, listening to my own heartbeat. So many people all around the world, tell me, where do I find someone like you, girl? Take me to your heart, take me to your soul. Give me your hand before I'm old. Show me what lovers haven't got a clue. Show me that wonders can be true. They say nothing lasts forever. We're only here today. Love is now or never. Bring me far away. Your heart, take me to your soul. Give me your hand and hold me. Show me what love is. Be my guiding star. It's easy. Take me to your heart. Blue sky. I should go and see some friends, but they don't really comprehend. Don't need too much talking without saying anything. All I need is someone who makes me want to sing. Take me to your heart, take me to your soul. Your hand before I know. Show me what love is. Haven't got a clue. Show me that wonders can be true. They say nothing lasts forever. We're only here today. Love is now or never. Bring me far away. Let me hear you. Take me to your soul and hold me. Show me what love is. Be my guiding star. It's easy. Take me to your heart. Take me to your heart. Take me to your soul. Give me your hand and hold me. Show me what love is. Take me to your heart.
谢谢 ，Thank you so much.
朋友们，今天晚上最为激动人心的时刻马上就要到来了，我们将揭晓进入前五甲的佳丽名单。
So 这个时候应该请他们先出来一下，对不对 ？Right? 首先先要出来。So once again, let's welcome once again our top 20 finalists. Let's welcome them.
有请进入前二十甲的佳丽登台亮相。真的是非常的紧张，同时呢，我也觉得我们所有的观众朋友都非常的开心。今天晚可以说各国佳丽，他们从五湖四海将自己的美丽带到了中国，带到了河南，也带到了郑州。感谢他们。
Yes,、yeah, so thank you all for coming all the way here to 郑州 here in the Henan province. To show your beauty and excellent sportsmanship. Thank you.
现场的朋友们，我们挥手向他们致意好吗？
Yes, they're all so beautiful. Yes.
好的，那么进入前二十甲的佳丽现在已经隆重登台。
好的。Now we can see our top 20 finalists.
在他们当中将产生今天晚上的冠亚季军。
Out of the 20 finalists, now we're going to pick five.Our semifinalists, and we'll tell you who exactly is the fourth runner-up, third runner-up, second runner-up, runner-up, and of course, don't show it to your friends in the back. We'll cover it.
我们首先宣布的是获得第五名的。
Okay, the fourth runner-up, ladies and gentlemen.
她就是日本小姐
Miss Japan.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. おめでとう。我也会一句。
获得第四名的是
For the third runner-up
黑山小姐
Miss Montenegro
今天晚上的季军得主是
For the second runner-up
加拿大小姐
Miss Canada! Ooh, 好紧张啊。
还有两个名额。获得亚军的是。
For our first runner-up,
中国小姐。
Miss China!
最后也是最紧张的时刻到来了，可能有人会一下获得冠军，那么有的人呢，也有可能失之交臂，就没有获得什么奖项。
对，还有十六位佳丽在后面就等着，这个时候他们的心脏可能是每一分钟大概跳四百下了 ，right? So there's only one more place left, and that's the winner of the 2008 Miss Tourism Queen International. I'm sure our 16 finalists in the back, it's all very nervous, and the heartbeat's probably 500 per minute, I'd imagine, something like that, yeah.Mine's beating pretty quick. 我的也跳得很快。
Okay, 我让你安抚一下哈。
Okay.
我们来宣布，获得2008国际旅游小姐冠军总决赛冠军的是。
The winner for the 2008 Miss Tourism Queen International is
秘鲁小姐。
Miss Peru.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Miss Peru.
接下来我们有请颁奖嘉宾河南省代省长郭耕茂国家旅游局局长邵奇伟国际旅游小姐评委会主席安细女士为2008国际旅游小姐前五甲颁发奖杯有请几位
Now to present the awards let's welcome Mr. Guo Gengmao the acting governor of Henan People's Government and the director of National Tourism Bureau Mr. 邵奇伟And the chairman of Miss Tourism Queen International Association, Madam An Si. Thank you very much.
再次祝贺进入前五甲的各位佳丽们，同时也把掌声献给台上所有的旅游小姐们，谢谢你们。
Congratulations to all our five winners and all our winners. But congratulations to Miss Peru for winning the 2008 Miss Tourism Queen International. We'd also like to thank all the contestants for your participation.
接下来我们有请2007国际旅游小姐大赛的冠军 Zarubina 小姐为获得冠军的秘鲁小姐加冕
And now we welcome the winner of the 2007 Miss Tourism Queen International from Russia, Miss Olga Sarubina, to put on the beautiful tiara for our champion this year, Miss Peru. Welcome, Miss Sarubina.交给咱们我们2008年的获奖得主秘鲁小姐。嗯，
这是美丽的传承，也是爱心的传承。
是的。
我们有请 Zarubina 小姐为秘鲁小姐加冕。
Okay, now can you please have Miss Zarubina put on the tiara for the winner, Miss Peru, please. I can use sign language. It's okay. Thank you.我们掌声恭喜，谢谢！给我们 warm round a round of applause. Thank you.
祝贺祝贺，秘鲁小姐。
Once again, congratulations, Miss Peru.
也感谢 Zarubina 小姐。
Thank you, Miss Zarubina. 刚才我们今天说的微笑代表了很多的字啊 ，pictures worth a thousand words。这个微笑呢，一个照片可以说可能说几万个字加在心里面。
最美好的表情。
是的。
这是旅游带给我们的快乐心情。
各位看到，可以说的人缘非常好，朋友们都来恭喜他。
再次恭喜，朋友们，这是一个激动人心的时刻。国际旅游小姐的总冠军再一次诞生在了古老的黄河边，诞生在开放和谐的魅力之都郑州。
Once again, a brand new Miss Tourism Queen International is born right here in the ancient city here of Zhengzhou, here in the Henan province.
那接下来呢，让我们掌声有请戴宇强、魏松和莫华伦三位著名男高音歌唱家为我们演绎全新的京剧版本的世界名曲《今夜》。无人入睡。
All right, ladies and gentlemen, and our contestants here, let's welcome our three great tenors here from Asia, Mr. Dai Yuqiang, Mr. Wei Song, Mr. Warmark, bringing us the classic Nisun Drome. Congratulations to you all, contestants, and the winner, Miss Peru.
谢谢，谢谢各国佳丽。
Thank you.
谢谢。
谢谢三位著名男高音歌唱家的精彩演唱，谢谢你们。
谢谢。Thank you.
今夜无人入睡，国色天香，尽显人间春光。
今夜无人入睡，国色天香，唱响和平梦想。
尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，2008中国国内旅游交易会欢迎晚会暨国际旅游小姐冠军总决赛颁奖晚会到这里就全部结束了。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beauties and Blossom Trade Fair and Miss Tourism Queen International Evening Gala has now come to a very, very pleasant ending. 也再次祝贺我们的国际旅游小姐评选活动圆满成功。当然也谢谢各位的参与，谢谢大家的精彩演出啊！
相约美丽，相聚郑州，朋友们再见。
Good night, my friends.